Let's make New York style chopped cheese sandwiches for the entire family in less than 20 minutes. Start by cooking a pound and a half 85-15 ground beef until almost done, then add your favorite seasoning. I'm going with Dano's hot chipotle. Once cooked through, add a little more seasoning, then set aside and prepare your buns because they're about to get buttered. A couple minutes in a high broil oven does the trick. Make a cheese wall out of sharp cheddar so you can stack it up nice and thick. Add a bunch more sharp cheddar and a little more seasoning, then high broil until melty and bubbly. Finish by adding fresh lettuce, tomato, and even more garlic butter. Dip in the special sauce if you want to feel like a boss, and make sure to click that follow if you thought this looked tasty. Now,